and a man hunter. Now, nomad. I'm only about 5 points out of you. I call it quits.
I noticed more locals coming here lately, trying to get their minds off the profits.
Oh. Got a fucked up leg. But I remind
you. Wow, I haven't really.
Hey, I'm a citizen. I have rights. You cannot detain me without charging me. This I know.
And I know you're going to sit there quietly and wait with us like a good little watchmaker.
I've got this, Agent Riley. You and your partner can relax for a few minutes.
I know you. You've been in my shop. What is this?
You have some things to answer for, Mr. Static. We have evidence linking you and your shop to the train station bombing.
Bombing? No, I would never. I wouldn't even know where to start. You have the wrong man.
Do I? Convince me. I have a timing device with your name on it, and I found the tools to make even more bombs in your apartment. What else am I supposed to think?
But you've been to my shop. You know I fix watches. I don't make bombs. No. Those tools aren't mine. They belong to me.
Your daughter?
No. No. Look. Take me. I'm the one you're looking for, not her. I have made bombs for them.
I don't think so. Protecting your daughter is admirable, Mr. Static. But you're not doing her any good by taking the blame. You need to tell me what you know.
You're right, I know. Allison was in the military. She always wanted to belong, to be part of something greater than herself. She was such a child. Gifted.
What happened?
After the incident, she met some people. They said they were her friends. You could see they only wanted to use her. Parasites! And now, they have taken her. You must help. She is not to blame for this. She has been coerced.
Calm down. What do you mean they've taken her?
Allison and I were supposed to meet here tonight. Instead, one of them came by spewing curses about fleshers and naturals. He gave me a message from her. She was saying goodbye. They used her, and now they intend to make her disappear.
What do you know about these friends of hers?
Not real friends.
They were augmented.
They
only spoke to Allison when they came to the shop.
Just realize that.
As if anyone unaugmented was beneath them. They kept talking about the Ascension, whatever that is.
Your apartment was booby-trapped by Radich Nikoladze.
What? Why would he? I guess friendship means nothing to a thug.
What happened?
I was never a wealthy man, but my shop is well known, respected. Radich liked my watches. He knew I needed money after what happened to Allison, so we strike a deal. Deals are like beautiful women to that man. A better one always comes around.
Does your daughter have the expertise to do this?
Much more than I do. She was in the military. EOD, they called it. Explosive Ordnance Disposal.
The bomb squad?
Yes. She was happy in the military. They augmented her, rebuilt her to make her better at what she did. But after the incident, she was dishonorably discharged. She was lost.
That's when these new friends found her.
Ugh. They exploited her and
now they plan to discard her.
Where can I find Allison, Mr. Stanek?
I wish I knew. I would go and get her away from those people. I was about to go looking for her when your goon showed up.
We'll find her. I need you to go with these agents. I'll have some more questions for you.
No! I have to go! I have to help her! She's all I have.
Please, let us do our job.
Find my daughter, or I will.
Double chin. Only thing you can find is a cheeseburger. Thank you very much.
Smiley, I spoke to Stanek. He's not our guy, but he has a daughter. Allison, ex-military EOD. She might be the lawmaker.
In Wonderland.
Our next move.
Stanek says he doesn't know where she is, but I think he's hiding something. The agents are bringing him in. Until he gives her up, this investigation is stalled.
I'll make sure they lean on him, see what he knows.
Good. Let me know what happens.
Hi, sweetie. Anything goes here, baby. As long as you have the credits to back it up.
I do, but not for you. Yes.
Street yet?
I've been busy.
Don't miss this chance, son. Based on past border control logs, Orlov never stays in Prague for very long.
I think the police should have done more from the beginning.
Hey, you!
They reached the other.
No one cares.
Think he could have been inside the shop?
This.
I can't believe Rucker's dead.
What do you mean?
That bastard had it coming.
This is only going to make our lives harder.
Nice place. It's a shame that something happened to it. What is this, an apartment door? Dad? What is this?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
And door.
Alex, I'm in Miller's apartment. The man keeps a tight ship.
What do you expect? He's former SAS. Military life will make a neat freak out of anyone. If he's got secrets in there, Adam, they'll be well hidden.
Everyone's gotta tell. I just need to know more about him.
Captain Crunch. Alright. I'll begin to smack him for all. Actually, got some knockoffs in here. Take them off his hands. In the garbage can, mister. In the garbage can, mister. There.
It's become impossible to cross.
That's what it's all. Yes, I. All right. scan this place. Vince. This literally just leads to the other side of the room.
Find anything in that apartment yet?
It's like you said, Miller keeps his secrets well hidden. But I'm looking.
A lot of critics or something. I don't know. They're up here. Wait a minute, this Jensen? Jensen, stay with some damn bullshit. Yes.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Alex just hacked Miller's computer. There's some heavy stuff going on in his personal life, but nothing incriminating.
Keep looking. We may not get another chance at this.
Right. Just upstairs. Hands on. Okay. Just a drawer. Parts. Room. Where's the room switch? That's it. Look, we gotta punch this. Wow. Like a rifle. Damn, in case it went down. Let him a little bit out. Oh, what is this? Any ammo? Couple things. Get that.
I think I got something, Alex. Miller's NSN access card. He must have left it behind when he logged into his second computer.
His second computer? Anything incriminating on it?
Haven't checked it yet. But I'm starting to think the only way we'll learn more is by hearing all of that NSN conversation.
Shit, man, that's risky. But we may have to.
Why? You find something on VersaLife?
It ain't good. Meet me in the small courtyard near TF-29. I'll explain.
What do we have in this box? I know we got something useful up here. Oh, ooh. You might want to save it. Save. I want to save this one. I want to save this one. I'm going to get another mini chance of trying to unlock this.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Start again. I wonder if I could just bomb this damn thing open. Gotta be in denied access. Oh. Nope. And I loaded. Oh. No way possible to break it into that. Must have something good in there for them to have that much security in the hacking. That's dangerous. How many times I got in there? Cool. Use that multifunction tool. Right away. Can I make me one? 20. Probably mattered about pie. Stuff. Yes. There you go, we gotta pay it anyway, because we got that other thing. Oh, no. Give me that back. Hutchison 4. I'm scared of it. Why take 4? I know I'm gonna need it later on down anyway. That song. Pull that up. It's unstable ones.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Got up here, it was so difficult. Oops. Ain't that a bitch? Either that. Machine pistol. I don't need machine pistol. Anything. I'll turn this off.
Ty si myslíš, že máš problémy, Alvu? Nemáš ani tušení. Ale já nebudu na ulici nikoho zastavovat, abych je rozebíral.
Doors. Oh.
Access granted. Access granted.
Jakoby nestačilo, že mě v jednom kuse prudí chlupatý. Teď mě ještě
prudí. Oh, this is...